Boulder County Sheriff's deputies are looking for the person who deliberately caused a gas leak. It happened at the intersection of Vermilion Road and 87th Street in unincorporated Boulder County. The Hygiene Fire Department responded to that call. Nearby homes and intersections had to be evacuated for a short time. Investigators say it's apparent that criminal mischief caused that leak.